Kentucky teacher and coach is in jail facing child porn charges. 35-year-old Justin Fussinger is charged with having child porn. His home in Covington was searched earlier this month following a tip. Fussinger is a fifth grade special education teacher at Woodfill Elementary School in Fort Thomas. He's also the head freshman baseball coach at Highlands High School. School district has placed Fussinger on administrative leave for now.